A three-year-old child is the youngest of nine people shot at a park in the Valverde neighborhood yesterday in Denver. Yesterday afternoon, five others were under the age of 18.
Just a tragic shooting in what has been a violent summer in Denver. No arrests have been made in this. Nine News reporter Noel Brennan spoke to neighbors who offered help in the midst of chaos.
Memories won't wash away like the stains on Elizabeth Sterling's front porch.
You know, there's quite a bit of blood in my yard and everything still today.
The feeling of Sunday.
It felt really unreal.
Lingers like the sights and sounds.
And I just heard off in the distance towards the park, like a lot of gunshots, probably at least 10, I would say.
Denver police suspect it was a drive-by shooting at a park near Byers and Pecos.
There were just like 30 or 40 people running down the street, screaming. And someone came into my yard and had been shot in the arm. He was in shock too, just yelling that he'd been shot.
Elizabeth stayed with him and called 911.
Everything happened so quickly.
As her neighbor, Anna Hernandez, comforted children.
It was a motherly instinct to do that.
Two young girls who'd run from the park and took shelter in her driveway.
Just trying to hug them, trying to like make them feel a little better.
Nine were shot. Police say six are younger than 18, a 12-year-old, an 11-year-old, the youngest, a three-year-old girl.
Kids, I didn't know that. Did not know that.
Gang intervention teams visit the neighborhood as police investigate who opened fire on children and left neighbors with memories of a painful Sunday afternoon. Noel Brennan, 9 News.
Police say a man running from the park was injured when he was hit by a car. The car left the scene. Police say his injuries and the injuries of all nine who were shot are non-life-threatening.